thing that you've been blessed with him because you trust him. You fear him. You honor him. And that's what